Hello everyone, from today I am going to start a series of lectures on Mughal Empire. The foundation of Mughal Empire was led by Babur in 1526. He defeated Ibrahim Lodi in First Battle of Panipat in 1526 and led the foundation of Mughal Empire in India. In this lecture I will give you the brief introduction of Mughal Empire, and in next lectures we will cover the whole of Mughal Empire. The lectures covered under this series will be Babur. He led the foundation of Mughal Empire in 1526 after the First Battle of Panipat, in which he defeated Ibrahim Lodi. He died in 1530. He was succeeded by his son Humayun. Humayun came to the throne in 1540. He was defeated by Sher Shah Suri in 1540, and he flew to Persia. He came back to India in 1555 and he died in 1556. He was succeeded by his son Akbar in 1556. Akbar died in 1605. He was succeeded by his son Jahangir. Jahangir came to the throne in 1605. And he died in 1628. He was succeeded by his son Shah Jahan. Shah Jahan came to the throne in 1628 and he died in 1658. He was succeeded by his son Aurangzeb. Aurangzeb came to the throne in 1658 and he died in 1707. He was succeeded by Bahadur Shah first in 1707. Bahadur Shah ruled up to 1712. He was succeeded by Jahandar Shah in 1712. Jahandar Shah ruled up to 1713. He was succeeded by Farukh Siyar. Farukh Siyar ruled from 1713 to 1719. He was succeeded by Muhammad Shah in 1719, and he ruled up to 1748. He was succeeded by Ahmad Shah in 1748 and he ruled up to 1754. He was succeeded by Alamgir II in 1754. Alamgir ruled from 1754 to 1758. He was succeeded by Shah Alam II in 1758. Shah Alam ruled from 1758 to 1806. He was succeeded by Akbar II in 1806. Akbar II ruled up to 1837. In 1837, he was succeeded by Bahadur Shah Zafar, the last ruler of Mughal Empire. And Bahadur Shah was imprisoned in 1857 after the revolt of 1857. He was sent to or deported to Rangoon, where he died in 1862. With this, the Mughal dynasty came to an end. The foundation was led by Babur, and the last ruler of Mughal Empire was Bahadur Shah Zafar. He died in Rangoon jail in 1862. With the Bahadur Shah Zafar, Mughal Empire came to an end. It was the brief introduction of Mughal Empire. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And if you want to know more about Mughal Empire, then subscribe to my channel so that I will give you the whole history of Mughal Empire. Thank you for your time.